This is our cube incubator. This is one of its kinds in North India. It is basically a 4-in-1 incubator. So one incubator you are purchasing, it is equivalent to having 4 incubators. Now the details and everything, the embryologist will tell you about this part. Our senior embryologist, Mr. Abhinav Dudeja, he is going to clear all your queries and about this incubator and how this is a good incubator and how it is different from other incubators.
This is our Aztec cube type incubator. We call it cube because it has 4 different boxes and it can act as 4 different incubators. This is the temperature gauze, which resembles the same temperature as present in the mother's womb, and the gases CO2 and O2 provide the same environment as provided by a human body. In this, we, after doing conventional IVF or doing ICSI, we culture the embryos in the incubator and it grows from being a day 1 PN stage till a day 5 blastocyst stage. It can survive in the incubator for a time of 5 days. After that, it either has to be frozen or has to be transferred into the female. If I open an incubator here, you can see there are 3 different dishes for 3 different patients. This particularly mimics same environment as the mother womb, and this is where we culture our embryos and grow them till day 5.